Hi, I'm Jessica with Nextiva, and here to answer your question, what is VoIP? I promise we'll make it easy to understand. Just stay with me past this next animation, and I'll tell you all about it. VoIP. VoIP. Sounds like a word from a robot language, but it's just an acronym that stands for Voice over Internet Protocol. And really, those first three words tell you a lot. It's a phone system that uses your internet connection to make and receive calls. A traditional landline phone system uses physical copper wires for making and receiving calls. You can't really move this thing around a lot because it's physically attached to one location and won't work anywhere else. A VoIP phone has all the functions traditional phones have, but can work anywhere there's internet. I can talk on a VoIP phone here or over there at that other desk in that dark corner. Far, far away from the rest of the world. I mean office noise. The point is, you're not limited to a single location. Okay, now that you know what a VoIP phone system is, let's talk about what happens when you make a call. First, your phone connects to your VoIP service provider through your internet connection. You dial a number like you would normally do, and that tells your provider who you want to call. The provider connects you to the other party, regardless of whether they're using a VoIP or a landline phone. And that's all there is to it. Hey, look at you! You now know what VoIP is and how it works. Boom! VoIP explained. I think we both deserve an air high five here. Wanna know about some advantages of switching to VoIP too? I'll give you three. First, lower cost. Landline phone bills can be more than double the cost of a VoIP system. Side note, Nextiva has a hosted VoIP system where you can save even more by getting rid of that dusty PBX in your IT closet. We've got a whole video about it. Look for that link in our description. Okay, second advantage, super duper mobility. Since VoIP uses the internet to make phone calls, you can get an app that'll allow you to make and receive calls on any smartphone or even on a laptop. No matter where you are, you won't miss any important calls. Side note, this is very helpful when the power and internet are out. If you've got that app, you're still doing business. Which brings me to my third advantage, reliability. You know in horror movies when they cut the phone line so victims can't make a call? Not gonna happen with VoIP. Landlines are prone to weather, power, and wire cut outages. With VoIP, as long as you have reliable internet, your phones work. And even when your internet goes out, calls can be routed to cell phones. So take that, horror villain. For more advantages, follow that blog link in our description. Or to find out how easy it is to set up, stick with me here just a little bit longer. If you can plug a power cord into a wall and a network cable into your phone, that's all the physical work there is when it comes to setting up the VoIP phone system. And depending on your equipment, you may not even need the power cord. Side note, there's this thing called power over Ethernet. It allows some Ethernet cables to transmit data and power through a single cord. You're welcome. Other than that, your provider will do the rest of the setup remotely. Side note, Nextiva is a VoIP service provider. The blog link I mentioned can also take you to a place with a link to a handy guide on how to set up a VoIP phone system for your business, big or small. What else would you like to know about VoIP? Post your question in the comments and we'll reply. And be sure to give us a follow so you don't miss any tips on simplifying your business software. I'm Jessica at Nextiva. Until next time. What does VoIP translate to in robot?